What up, YouTube? We are back. This is Geek Tuna. Just drop some stuff as well. Pick up the stuff before I carry on. Bye. Anyway, so we are doing the next opening here, and this is Geek Tuna. This is March final box. No one up boxes, unfortunately. This year, I think no one up boxes. Here you go, my January or my February one up box. All my March one up boxes. It's almost finished. And the guys gave me my favorite shirts of all time. Did not deliver. Anyway, let's open this up here. We are gonna see exactly what we've got inside here. So that is awesome. I'm a bit sort of on the fence about the new Power Ranger movie. Hopefully it's good. So we've got some cool stuff. Talks about the Bill Paxton and some other people as well, the cast and some interviews and stuff. But it's all about Power Rangers. Got some other stuff as well, so you can actually buy stuff from them as well. I believe under 25 stuff. I don't know if buy from them or maybe go to a website. Like, these two as well, the collector's edition chest set. I'm probably gonna end up buying that. Looks pretty beast. And the pro racing seat, 70k. That's nice. You can ever get 70k pro gaming seat. I think I made a money. I don't know. There's some cool other stuff as well. You got here as well. Look, Pikachu, coin stealing bank. Not bad. And some other bits as well. The backpack, Gotham handbag thing. And it's pretty cool. And there's some other little photos of people as well doing some cool little stuff. Anyway, check this out. So Epic Enamels Power Edition, got ourselves this thing. Fuel Pin Enamel Power Edition, and I did not get the green rover. I got ourselves a red rover, so you can collect them all. And I was always actually a fan of the Red Ranger, I mean Blue Ranger. I was a Blue Ranger fan. It was Billy, wasn't it? Billy Blue Ranger. Always enjoyed the Blue Ranger. But yeah, got red, got the main guy as well. It's pretty cool. Now, magical elixir lamp. So it's a little cool elixir lamp thing. That's pretty nice, actually. That's a cool little item. So this one is blue. No, it's not blue, is it? Rotates in 8 different colors. Oh, okay. So you got health, accuracy, protection, stamina, immunity, speed, mana, and strength. So obviously it changes colors. Pretty cool. Got ourselves a shirt. Ba-bum. This shirt is this thing here. This looks like a Rocket Raccoon. Minus Guardians of the Galaxy shirt, pretty nice. Got ourselves another Steam game. This is Star Ward Rogue Steam game, value $12. Steam game that I got from them as well. And I got ourselves a cool mag. Is it a magazine or what is it? It's a print. Oh, certificate of authenticity as well. By a Foray. So this is pretty nice. So I've got this cool looking Guardians of the Galaxy print. Definitely keeping that one as well. Just in my keep section. And see exactly, and this tells you about the inverse universe thing you've got here, the elixir lamp. So you've got to get one of these. So you've got the limited edition green variant as well. Didn't get the green variant, didn't even get the rare little pin. But yeah, not bad. Like this video. Hope you enjoyed this video. Yeah, this would be nice. Like, subscribe. Peace out.